Hi there. I'm from the Living With team at the Research Partnership. A quick introduction. Research Partnership is the world's largest independent healthcare market research consultancy. Our 200 researchers conduct over 400 multi-country projects a year across the full pharma product life cycle, from early stage development through to launch and beyond. Living With is a series of syndicated reports based on quantitative and qualitative patient interviews. Pharma companies can use these reports to gain foundational knowledge or an up-to-date understanding of a specific patient journey. While these reports are syndicated, there is an opportunity to include customized questions while survey materials are being developed. Report insights are generated from robust patient samples and extensive analysis so that you are able to fully understand a journey from the patient's perspective.
The Living With series covers a range of different therapy areas, including dermatology, endocrinology, gastroenterology, immunology, and respiratory, across a variety of markets, including US, Europe, Asia, and Latin America. New therapy areas and markets are continually being added and can be included upon request.
We have recently launched a Living With Chronic Illness podcast, which is designed to give a voice to patients. Over the series, we talk to a number of patients from different countries suffering from a range of conditions who will be sharing their journey regarding their disease. You can listen to the podcast series via the link shown on screen.
I've been living with asthma all my life, almost my life. It runs in my family. My mother passed from an asthma attack. Her father and a sister of hers both died from complications of asthma. So it's been a part of my life, just general asthma, for a long time.
Our interactive infographic unlocks key insights from various Living With reports, and this reveals patients' attitudes, behaviours, and unmet needs with their chronic illness. And this can be found on our website.
To showcase our experience, the Living With team are continually creating new resources based on insights from our current reports. In these articles, we discuss the nature of a variety of chronic diseases, including information such as available treatment options and unmet patient needs.
As pharma companies strive to become more patient-centric, it is critical to hear the patient voice to understand the pain points along their journey living with a chronic illness. This is what the Living With reports deliver. If you would like to learn more about the Living With series of syndicated reports, please visit our website or email us to request for more information.